So if any of you don't know who this grandmother is, she's the grandmother to the late Brian Chira, right? And Baba Talisha was one of the people who are at the front to help this Shosh lay Brian Chira to rest after he died. Okay? Alikuwa frontline kuhakikisha Brian Chira amepewa a very respectful and a very amazing send-off. And you know what? Shosh the other day came out and said a lot of bad things. She doesn't say mapa, but she said a lot of bad things kuhusu Baba T, right? And one of the people alikatalyze this is Obidan. Obidan alienda kwa Shosh akamrecord unknowingly, and you all know what Shosh said, okay, about the money, about how Baba Talisha has been treating her. You all know that. And you know what? This is what Shosh came out and said to yesterday.
Bati na Mama T. Nasikia mkiakea ati mnajua sana mambo ya familia. Hiyo mambo ya mafamilia mmejua kuendelea na kusema. Na ndio ni nyinyi mnaijua. Mambo ya familia mnaijua mali ijua. Kuendelea kusema. Lakini mimi kwa Kenya wote wale wanajua mambo ya vile.
Yo guys, first off, let me say this. If it wasn't for Baba Talisha, angeweza kupea Branchira such a send off yenye alipewa. You know, Baba Talisha came out akasaidia Shosh ku raise a lot of money, 8 million Kenyan shillings for Branchira send off. Okay? So, Baba Talisha has been talking about Shosh family after Shosh came out and said a lot of bad things about him. And akasema people who are surrounding Shosh ndio wanampea bad advice, including a girl mwenye alimenshoniwa anaitwa Rachel. Okay? So Shosh is mad and she's saying that Baba Talisha is claiming and is anajifanya anajua a lot of things kuhusu familia baba ya this Shosh, and Shosh is not good with that. Okay? Because honestly, Baba Talisha said whoever are surrounding Shosh ndio wanampea bad advice na wanampea wrong directions, because Baba Talisha knows everything, because ndiye alikuwa headline, ndiye alikuwa headline hiyo period yote ya Chira kukufa na kuzikwa, ndiye alikuwa hapo headline. So that automatically shows us anajua kila kitu kuhusu whatever happened and whatever is going on. So him saying that the family members who are surrounding Shosh ndio wanampea bad advice, I don't see the wrong thing, because if he was able to make such a successful send off to Chira, then I bet he knows what's going on in this family. Okay? And Shosh is mad. Shosh is mad, and yeye ndiye Shosh ndiye aliacha moto first off. Kusema Baba T kumpea pesa yoyote, kusema Baba Talisha alikuwa anakula pesa zake hizo zenye alichangiwa, kusema hizo pesa hata si kitu kwake, 8 million is nothing to her. You know, that's so disrespectful. Okay? Yeah.
Mambo ya Brian Chira, mimi nawaachilia wachukuze kifo ya Brian Chira. Kuna anataka kuifuata awafuatilie mpaka mwisho. Mimi naombea ruhusa. Wao wamenikosea heshima. Waniongeresha kama watoto wao. Na mimi sina mtoto wa rika yao.
Let me say one thing real quick, guys. Kusema umeachia watu wa investigate kifo ya Chira ama what's going on, that is so immature, because first of all, you must have that dignity and self respect to yourself, and you must also respect Chira. Chira, when will Chira like rest in peace? Like history yote iishe tu, like ikanyagiwe tu na hiyo story ya Chira, tuseme Chira amelala. Resting in peace. Until when? Because Shosh kusema ati kila mtu achunguze, hiyo inamaanisha history haitawaisha. History itakuwa. You know? So, first of all, anafaa kuwe na hiyo respect kwa Chira. Okay, anafaa mpe hiyo heshima, amedoze. First of all, you all know before everything, Chira alikuwa amesema they were not in good terms with a grandmother. You know? So, Shosh anafaa tu achane na Chira na rest in peace. Okay? I stepped down because everything was done by Baba Talisha. Baba Talisha came on TikTok after Shosh kusema alikuwa anaiba pesa zake. Baba Talisha came on TikTok and showed us everything where hiyo pesa ilienda path gani na imefika wapi. And it's so funny that yendi akona hizo pesa and still says alibiwa pesa. It's crazy, fam, you know. But binadamu ni binadamu. But personally I feel like Baba Talisha deserves respect. Branchira deserves a good rest. Wherever he is, he deserves, Branchira deserves a good rest. So, Shosh, kusema kila mtu achunguze hii story, for me it doesn't make any sense. Haini make sense yoyote. So, Shosh, please, step down, relax. You are old enough, sai. Wewe ni mzee. Just relax. Everything happened where Baba Talisha take control and everything was successful. So now relax. Okay? Don't throw those words to him.
Watoto wangu ni kubwa kuliko hawa. Na wananisupua hata silali, hata sikuli. Hawataki kuniona na nikiongea na mtu wa TikTok hata mmoja. Hataki wa mtu wa TikTok waingie hapa. Sijui anafikiria unakuja kufanya nini.
First of all, guys. First of all, let me ask you one thing. If you all know at what point ama to any way yenye Baba Talisha na Mama Talisha will disrespect Shosh, please tell me, please show me, please like comment down in the comment section and tell me how. Because personally, I don't feel this at any point Baba Talisha will disrespect Shosh. Okay? One thing, it's not good. It's not good to expose everything that a family is going on kwa TikTok. Shosh alikubali Obidan am record. Yeye ndiye alimuinvite. Yeye ndiye alisema yeye alinvite Obidan kwake na Obidan recorded everything. Shosh kusema pesa nini venye Baba Talisha ni mbaya. I didn't until now I've not seen any video of Baba Talisha speaking bad things to Shosh. I've not. I'm always so active on TikTok na sijapatana nayo. Okay? So kusema story ya TikTok anakaziwa kuweka vitu TikTok, it's not good. Me personally, I feel like it's not good to kuweka vitu TikTok. If you want to speak to a person, ita mtu mwenye ako na akili, speak to him or her. Don't call content creators. Content creators will come and record because they just want views and they want attention. Okay? Yeah, I feel like Shosh anaongea na Asira Mob sana. Maybe there's something we don't know. I don't know. Maybe there's something we still don't know. Personally, I don't know if there is. But I guess because anaongea na Asira Mob sana. But I think vitu zingekuwa tu zina flow venye zilikuwa zina flow after Brian Chira's send off, before Bidan was invited by Shosh to her place. Aka record Shosh akiropoko akisema all that rubbish, everything ingekuwa poa sali. Okay, yo, with that being said, Shosh anasema amepewa disrespect,
ufuatilie mambo ya Chira.
That's the point, kuachilia story ya Chira, hiyo ndio point hadi sisi tunataka hivi history ikanyagie. But y'all, it's becoming more crazy because kila mtu anarushia baba. Okay, from the start Shosh anarushia Baba Talisha ngori. Kusema Baba Talisha is trying to like command her, to like control her. You know. So, me, I don't personally feel like Baba Talisha did a good job. A very good job, in fact. Because he stood with this family until Chira was laid to rest. Okay? So, guys, personally, me, I'm confused about this story because whatever Shosh is saying, Baba Talisha is coming with strong points and evidence to go against her. And the points are making sense, I'm not gonna lie, because yeye alikuwa na record kila kitu. Alikuwa na record kila kitu. Yeye alikuwa na spend, yeye alikuwa na fanya. So, personally, I feel like whoever is advising Shosh should stop. I feel like whoever is advising Shosh on these matters, anafaa stop. And the people who are surrounding her, it's true, they are bad influence. Na wanataka hizi pesa, because they were not there before. They were not there. Baba Talisha alisema Rachel ajaimwona hapo. But after all this, na kunotice Shosho Achira ako na 8 million, this is the time she's coming. Y'all, let me see whatever you think down the comment section. That's my personal view. That's what I think about all this story. And yeah, stop stressing up Baba Chira. Baba Talisha, stop stressing him up. Because, yo, he's a human like us all, right? Yeah, with that being said, make sure you like this video. Make sure you subscribe.